for requesting this way. And it's
3 alone, that is.
Yeah, it was, yeah. Yeah, that's the one I wanted the most.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's late as well. Is it? Oh, cool. That's going to be up here, isn't it?
Just a 3.5 miles.
Thank you. this is up in the air, stuff like that.
Yeah,
it's down in the land.
I can't remember last time I saw an MD80.
Fantastic.
Do you know?
Thank you.
What computer?
The dial say no.
He didn't have clearance to take off.
You know,
like really?
He rolled without clearance.
I don't know.
It was yesterday, wasn't there? That...
Do you know what? The best source of information I would recommend is YouTube.
Yeah.
You can pick up loads on YouTube.
Yeah, it's like the radar, what's the weather like down the planet?
Yet.
Just as it started to turn, it caught the light.
Very nice colour scheme on the eye, like, isn't it?
See,
I think there's a blue area in as well, isn't it?
I heard blue messenger folded Charlie.
Oh, right, okay.
And then blue messenger.
Approach.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're gonna go? Might see it when it goes to Copenhagen.
Yeah. I've never seen one before. Atlantic Airway.
You always forget it in a focal.
Yeah. Thank you.
As late as possible.
Pulling 4030 vectoring for an island approach to runway 09. Continue present heading.
Continue present heading, runway vectors heading 2 back there.
Maintain 3,000 feet, contact Scottish Control 1 to 8, that's the Mulder. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Yeah, that is nice. Give it to 3,000 feet, 3,000 feet, 1, 2, 6, 5, and remove 10 feet.